Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Urbany on the outside, in between, and Perry as well. Hope you're having an awesome night. My name is Patrick. This is the Epic Loot Gaming Channel. And we got some things to do tonight. First of all, check out the tree. Check out the tree in Zento. Look at this. Should be lit up. Should be lit up. That is the best looking frickin' tree I've ever seen in my life here. Loving it. Loving it. Hello, Montefa. How are you doing on this fine night? You going to kill that tree too? I might. I might. It's none of your business, mister. You're a governor. I can't tell you. Are you rerunning for governor this term? You know, it's back open or whatever. You know what I'm saying? I feel like my camera's all wonky. I'm not going to mess with it, though. My shoulder's wonky. Maybe I'm just wonky. You are running again. Someone has to do the job. I was thinking about running too. Someone contacted me about taking over one of the cities for them. I mean, I might. It would be interesting. I would like to. It would be interesting content, for sure. You know. Okay, watch this. Should I forget this thing? What do I say? Cross. You don't even have to say please. Which one? One of them. I'll let them announce it if they want to. Nothing, it's, just one of the lesser cities. It's Queen Mum, it's Britain. She's just like, you know, I'm done, I'm moving on. Just joking, no. Da-da-da-da! Alright. Toop. Did I just fizzle on a marked spell? Why? Maitri's 82.5. It should not be a thing. Ron finally leaving you up. Yeah, he's moved on. I got him hooked on Overwatch and he ain't coming back. Why am I doing the fizzle sniz? I'm confused here. Okay, we got this. We got this, Patrick. You can mark this. Bro. No matter how prepared I am never prepared. Overwatch is overrated. That's a bold-faced lie, and I think you know that as well as I do. Overwatch is kind of fun, actually. It was just a spot I was standing. Who freaking knows? Okay. So you may wonder what the heck I'm doing, first of all. I'm moving. I'm moving my personal storage to this keep, because we have the guild house in Zento, right? And then across the street, we have another 18 by 18 that I've been living in. But I also have so much guild stuff there. I have all kinds of, like, just stuff for the guild still, because we kind of ran out of stuff in the guild house. So I'm thinking this is just going to be, I have so much junk, pixel crack, just all kinds of hoopla. I'm going to move it here. And that way we can keep everything, you know, keep everything apart. We don't have to worry about issues. So I placed this keep just, you know, right here by the fields in Skara and Fell. I don't remember when. Not too long ago. I thought there was a portal and thing in here. Is it here? Okay. JK. Go through the nugget. And this is going to be my personal just pixel hut. This is where I'm going to keep all my stuff. Yeah, very nice spot. That's what I thought. As soon as I saw that it was open, I was like, yes, please. I'll take that. So got a little keeperoni. I had to run here because I forgot to mark a rune, A. And B, I can't find my rune book strap, which is troubling. Hence the reason for the move and the organizing. Castle, nope. Castle won't fit because of that tree line right there. So, yeah, that kept me from placing the place in a casa. If I can and I miss place somehow, then I will try again, but for now, that's what we get. Oh, Good lord, I don't know how I do this. I'm just running around without a rune book like an idiot. I don't even have a rune back to Epic City. Wish I knew where my rune book strap was. Like, everything is in there. My whole life is in there. Warning here. Teleport to nearest moon gate. Go. Get out of here. Yep, yep. Jehum. I don't know about that, man. You know how I feel about that place. So much fighting always going on. Alright. I'm going to mark a runes key right here. I need another rune. Shadoop. Doodle. Loop it there. Plop that. And do this. I'm just like casting it all perfectly now. Whatever. Whatever. Hey, what's in? Okay, nothing's in there. Okay. Dude, I don't even know where to start, first of all. That's the rough part. Like, I have so much junk. Okay, 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 okay. Start Preacher's Patrick's Bones here. What's in here? Oh, yeah, my mailbox. 2-2-2. Okay, okay, okay. Grab that. Flip! Grab it. Got it. Okay, we're just going to start with that. I'm going to put the mailbox up. Hello, kitty. Hate this cat mailbox. I hate cats right now. Snoobit, Tubit, and Bluebit. There we go. Have I brought anything over here yet? Oh, these are all so empty. I'm going to make a terrible mess of things. All right. So here's what I'm going to do. I have to keep everything confined to... What's in here? Why do I have this? Why did I lock that? Okay, that's fine. Got to get everything. Everything needs to be confined to this area. And we're just going to bring all my junk... drop it off here, and then in the next few days, what I'll do, clean up the guild house, clean up the guild, my old house, turn it into the guild crafting house. See, I thought this through. That way we have everything that we need. Everybody's out fighting the Krampus right now. Nobody's going to be messing with me in Fel either, which is nice right now. Not that there's a lot of Fel activity, but you know. Okay. Oop. Give me that. Oh, there's chip. Yeah, I'm just going to take that. Take that. Take that. I'm going to take that. Oh, yeah, we got that. We got that. Oh, little Monty. Little bugger ass. Okay. Start there with that. Tilly 2. Monty, I made a ninja just so I could run around and do obnoxious stuff like you. I just wanted to be obnoxious, pretty much. Alright, load these bad boys in. Oh, it's right in the way. Boop, bloop. Oh, and now I can eat. Ugh, whatever. Wait. I have a whole bag. What's this? Why do I have this random? Okay, you know what? We're just going to do what we need to do. Random bag of stuff goes right in there. Just getting rid of it because we don't know what it is and we're cleaning up. What do we got here? Epic tree killer bones will stay here for sure. This I can't freaking carry. Oh, I have a beetle. Let's go get my beetle. sound you make when you ride Effie. Hey, where's my beetle, Billy? Oh, shit. I'm gonna say it's Shibble.
Yes!
Okay, get off that. Get on that. Let's go. Put that there. Play song. Run. Alright. We are going to retrieve. Okay, we're going to... Let's just do this. What do we got inside? 23 of those. What's in this? Oh my god, what is all that? Okay, hold on. I'm just going to start loading stuff into this gift box. Hey, good lord. Why do I have so many deer masks in here? What's in this? Here, just go in here. Oop. What's in this guy? More bear mask and deer masks. My name's Patrick, and I have a problem. I collect pixel crack. Monty, you little shit. Scared me every time you pop up, honestly. That's enough of that. In these. Oh yeah, I forgot I had those. Okay. Look at all those things. That's so much junk. You know what I need to do? Once I get this back to the house, I need to go through everything, and I need to pretty much donate a bunch of it back to the guild, because a lot of it's going to be stuff I need either give to guildies for use or whatever the case may be, but not all junk I need. This will stay here because these horses are good for guildies. Okay. Oh, I just poked my own eyeball. That's good. We're on a good track here. Okay, we have this. But we have one of these over at the guild house, too. I don't know if I'm going to use our hitching posts. I'm going to take this one because it's in a weird spot. Oh, no, I don't think I can. Plurble? But you know what? You stay there. We'll take... I'll just get another one. I'll get another one. I think that's a better idea. All right. What do we have in this thing? We're going to leave those in here. Guildies. It's my mouth. Some sort of strange critters in my mouth. All right. Jeez. Go in here. We'll just start. What do we got? Can I carry that? Frick no. Can I carry? Oh, no, can't carry that. No, okay. Can I do that? I feel like I can. Let's try. Retrieve! Okay. Let's go. How many houses do you have now? I have 3 houses, so I technically have the 2 in Epic City and then this place. When my wife found out I was paying for 3 accounts, she was a little shocked. I think shocked and appalled, probably, but either way, she loves me, I think. I'm trying not to just, like, stack a bunch. What's this? Take this, because we can put something in there. Well, that? No. How is all that stuff? Oh, I added an extra bag. Okay, we're at 120 of 125, 18. Tutupatama, tingo ping. 0. What was I trying to put in there? Oh. Fuck. I'd lose my head if it wasn't attached, I swear. My wife doesn't know I have 3. I will keep it that way. Yeah, I didn't mean to tell her, and then I accidentally told her, and then... Like, whatever, that's my life now. I have to live this life. And so it worked out, though. Okay. Get back on this guy. I'm kind of excited to see what kind of stuff I root up, honestly, because there's going to be stuff in here I have not touched in a while. And to be honest, it's not a scheduled stream night, but I wanted to make a little bit of content for YouTube, and I like to stream it, so it's not going to be a long stream tonight by any means. What are these? Oh, God. I forgot to turn those in. Sorry, Perry. Ain't watching. Oh, yeah, that's sick. More deer masks. Fuck that tub. We'll just... Jeez, how do I even decide what I... You know what, Patrick? Do it like this. We do it like this. Retrieve it. What do you mean? Okay, fine. Put that in your beetle. Boop. Retrieve it. Put it in your beetle. Let's see. Get on your beetle. What can you get here? 353. I'm a wiener. I can't carry any of this stuff. I'm such a wimp. Let's try this. Flip! Oh, yeah. Okay, good stuff. Oh, I'm going to have to relocate my charge shields, too. Steve! All right. 37, 166. Nope, that would kill me. 41, 110. Oh, yeah, I can get this. Give me this. Give me. Come here. Get in here. Let's go. How's your internet, Perry? Did you get it kind of figured out, or are you still not working well? $20.95. All right, let's see what we got room for here. What we got? Two fruit pads. Nah. Woozle. Toozle. Open this up. Or not. We're just... Oh, shoot. There we go. That there. That here. This here. Shloop, bloop, bloop. I don't know why I'm going outside. It's proper etiquette to go outside and recall. It's so-so. That stinks, man. Hopefully they get that figured out for you. Oh. Pocket! If you guys haven't seen the Christmas tree at the Zento Bank, go check it out. It is cool looking. Look at all this crap. What do I have all this stuff for? You know what I would like to get to the bottom of? Where is my rune book strap? I want to know. I'm never going to find it. You know, if there could be one thing I love about you, it's the film music when you go there. It's so scary. Is that why you don't go there? Because the music scares you? I didn't know that. Mini. I'm not going to look at all this crap. Oh, there's so much stuff. Why do I have a box full of what look like jars of honey and yeast? What up, Hammer? What are you doing, dude? What are you up to? See, look at... Oh, my God. I keep so much stupid stuff. Like, this is only the first phase of this move. I have to go through this stuff. I have to take this stuff to my house, sort through it, and, like, it's making me want to throw up in my mouth right now just thinking about it, but I won't. Is that a rune book? That was not a rune book. I'm never going to find my rune book strap. Never gonna find it again. Because you're baking biscuits in your butt crack. I don't think I'm baking biscuits. I don't think I am, man. I don't know where that even came from, Montifer. Look at all these transfer tokens. Those are all for Sonoma, Great Lakes, Atlantic, Origin, Catskills, and I'm pretty sure these things have some built up on them because I haven't checked them in a minute. Are you using your butt crack for... Why is my butt crack being brought into question here? Oh, those are all my things. Oh, those are all the 25th anniversary. I kind of like looking around now. You have bacon ingredients. Are you using... Oh, okay. I get what you're saying now. Like, since I'm not... Are you streaming, but just not in the channel? Yeah, I didn't figure anybody wanted to, like, listen to me go through all my shit as I'm, like, moving. So I just was like, yeah, I'm just going to schnoob my dooble. I'm not even in a hidden channel that Perry can join me in. I'm in my own world right now. I want to scream and yell. Where is my... Schnoobin runebook strap. How does one... So here's the question. How does one lose a runebook strap? Why is your guy tingling? I don't... Oh, because he's a bard. It's his buff right here. Let me roll it up. It is perseverance. 18% defense chance increase. Negative 18% damage taken. Plus 3% casting focus. Krampus minions stole them. Yeah, something like that. I don't know what happened to him. No, I just, not in the mood for Krampus tonight, and I needed to get some of this stuff moved out of the house and set up so we can turn this into the guild crafting house. Look at all these pinks. We got pinks! Alright, back to it. Let's go upstairs. Seems to be lighter things up here. Look, I don't even have anything on this story. This is all nothing. It's nude. Alright, what's in here? As I said, what's in here? Okay. Jesus, so much garbage. Okay, let's take my help. Let's take my hat collection. Now, this retrieve is nice. I'm not going to lie. They didn't have this back in the day. Did you get sunburn on the beach? No, I didn't. I just hung out in the ocean and took pictures of starfish and I don't know what else it was. A little something that Perry probably would have like touched and he shouldn't have. Oh, there's where my car. I put the... God, I'm an idiot, man. Okay, there's that. It's up there. 2-2-2-2-2-2-2. And I'll have to come back and get that later. That story's open. Now we go on to this hellhole here. Oh, schniblet. All right, where do I even start? Give me this. Flip! Okay, we're going to load it full of all that crap we just pulled out. Snibs my dibs. Ooh, ignore your phone. I don't even know where my phone's at. Babe, is somebody calling my phone? She can't even hear me. She bought new noise-canceling, like, headphones. She doesn't have to listen to me. Eat it. All right. Okay, how are we doing on weight? 222. Jeez, oh, Pete. 1,000. What do I have in there that is 1,511 stones? I have 525. Oh, shit. 8,130 enhanced bandages. All right, that makes sense. That random thing will just... Oh, come on. Get you. What's in here? Are these all fountains? Okay, those will stay there. We'll just keep them for the guild because we already have some over at the guild house, but we'll just set the other ones up here. Oh, wow. All kinds of random stuff. Okay, retrieve this. Snip it. And that's gonna... Wow. Not put me over on weight. Okay, put this in my, put this in the schnib, put this in the schnib. I sent pics since you haven't helped me with my Discord. Do you want me to, like, turn off the... I'm so confused. I don't even understand that. So, yes, I'm going to ignore your phone. I don't know where my phone's at either. Bloop. Oh, lordy. I think this stuff can all be left here. Like, decorations for this place. Oh yeah, that's staying here, all the good booze and stuff. That's staying here. We're going to want both of these here, these deed boxes, right? Commodity deed, commodity deed. And this is going to be gear and a bunch of... What is this? Why can't I see that? Perry, we talked about that 3 days ago, bro. How am I supposed to know that you just randomly bring this thing up and you're like... Bananas! Ha ha! Like, okay, I don't know what that means, man. What do you mean can't hold any more items? What about this one? Can hold this one? Floop. Shit. We have a situation. What's in here? 15 is it. 22. I'm only 100 pounds over. Let's figure this out. What's frickin' weighing me up? These bones weigh 35 apiece. 70 bones? 70 pounds? Okay, there we go. There we go, there we go, there we go. Let's get the hell out of here. I'm glad that you think because I'm 39, I have the ability to remember and pick up on a conversation that we were having, like, fucking 7 months ago. Look, you just made me cuss. I was literally just not even cussing this whole stream, and you just set me off. Judo chop you in the butt cheek. Choo! Hey, Mr. Tangerine Cans. Oh, come on. Nope. This. Yeah, this. Yeah. How many? What do we got? What? Moving to this one. Yeah. Dang. Okay, this move is happening a little quicker than I expected. I'm going to have to set up more thingies or move stuff a little better so it's a little better, whatever I'm trying to say. You know what I'm saying. Oh, couldn't find my own door. Oh, yep. Floop, Toozy, get off there. And what do we got over here? That I can... Oh, can I carry this? Or, no, can't. Why? Oh my god, look at all this stuff. Okay, put that in here. We can get that. We got that. So much stuff. Why do I have all this stuff? I'm having an existential crisis here. Okay. We'll come back and get that later. Do I have room for this now? I don't. Put that in there. Oh, of course, you're going to... You know what, then? In this day and age, what are we dropping? This is like math. I feel like I have to do math right now. Nope. You know what? You go in here. You go in here. Whew. Mathematically, we figured that one out. See that? You process that shit. Have you turned in your completed small bods at the Vesper tree? I haven't turned in any bods at any tree. What the heck's that mean? Have you? Mister? Bloop it, schnoop it, toop it. What do we got on this guy? Okay, we gotta bring that over here. Come over here, Billy Bo. Come on, get home, get home, get home, get home. Finster, what is going on? How are you doing? Oh, that's not where that goes. That's not where that goes. That's where that goes. Sweet. Sweet beans and rice. Oh, man. So what, Jeff, what does that mean? Like, turned in your small bods at the Vesper Tree yet? What does that mean? Does that get you something? Are you rewarded for this? Oh, artesian fat. I would be a huge liar if I said I knew what that was and had been participating in it. You get rewards if the tree has been completed, which it has. Okay. I didn't know that. Oh, no. Look at that. You got me so flustered, man. I snapped my pocky right in half. Just snap-a-roonied. Well, no, I didn't know that. So do you guys do the tree in order? How does this work? Like, I don't understand how this works. Hold on. You know what? I got Discord. I can use Discord. You know what? You just stop. All right. I'm in the live stream channel. If you want to explain it in there instead of trying to typing it out, maybe that'll be a little easier for you. Cindy and Hank have been talking about it in Discord for days. In Discord, geez, for days. Hey, Perry, how many have you done, buddy? I'm about to kick Perry's butt. He's just pissing me off. What are you doing? Silent Jeff.
You can look. I put a picture in UO General. That's old rewards. There's some new ones. New stained glass windows you get as rewards, stuff like that.
Holy banana hammocks. Hold on here. Wow. Okay, so. Okay, so that's where all those. So you can. Ooh, you can get a glowing red skull statue. That's literally all I want now is that glowing red skull statue. Are those beds or coffins? Why do you get beds?
It's a blanket.
It's a blanket for what?
It's an artisan festival blanket. I don't know, man.
I'm not buying that. I thought it was a bed, honestly.
Well, it looks like it goes on a bed, like a blanket that goes on a bed, but you can double click it and it folds.
Hmm. That's interesting. Perry said something, I think. He was really quiet.
I said I like the onk.
Perry, I am going to fly to Kansas, and I'm going to swat you in your mouth. I swear.
You're too much of a kid, a little baby.
Oh, you're so scary.
So,
I'm not.
You go to the Christmas elf in Vesper.
Yeah?
It's over by the trade-in guy, and you give him one completed small bod of any type.
Okay.
And tomorrow you'll get a reward. One of any of these things.
Okay.
On each character. If it's positive karma, you get green. If it's a negative karma character, you get a red one. Random. So some of the new stuff are those windows. Some of the old stuff are the pillows and the statues.
Can I get a green glowing skull?
I don't think there is a green skull. No.
You have a red glowing skull.
Yeah, because so there's positive virtue and anti-virtue. So, yeah, I don't
Jeff,
think there's a green skull.
Is there a red skull I can get?
No.
Made me unplug my headset. Made me so mad. I just need to core myself. Look at this cool thing. Hold on. Be right back. I'll show you guys this cool thing.
Oh, please don't turn around. You can see your man bun.
All right, check this out. You ready? Flabango! Do you know what this is? This is a GoPro Hero 11 Black. This thing is sick. And look at this is the best part. Watch this.
Yes, I seen it.
Ah! And put my GoPro. Ah! Whew. What do you think
you
of that,
it,
huh?
You fell and hit your head today, huh?
No, I bought this thing. I bought this and I put it on my head. And I'm going to go to the beach with my GoPro on my head and do stuff. And I'm going to GoPro things like... Meow. You know what I'm saying?
Like
you
what?
Do with the GoPro. Like... Meow. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
Like misadventure kind of stuff?
Yeah, like we're going on adventures.
Ah.
We're going on a rocket ship, my favorite rocket ship.
So you should go turn in small bods if you haven't yet.
How do I even do those? I don't do bods. I'm not a bod guy.
Well, you go get a bod and then you fill it up.
And... There's some free ones at the pantry that are already filled in.
What? Man.
Yeah, Hank dropped those off for you yesterday.
Yeah.
Because
Hank loves you.
You guys are swell. I'm going to try one of those then. I'll go grab one.
Yeah. I'll meet you there. I got to front you to the house.
Okay. I'm a damn guild master and I'm not friended?
Nope.
Perry is, though, because he's the vice guild master.
Yeah, this is the pantry.
I've been through the portal right there at the top. Whose house that go to?
See?
I know who's this.
No one asked, Perry.
There you go. There's a book in one of the chests off to the side here.
Is it too late to vote Perry as the guildmaster?
No, you can actually do that in the guild. Like, you can just vote somebody to be a guildmaster.
I'm going to vote that.
Oh, yeah, I would too.
In the guild? I'm not doing it.
Who is Lessa?
My leader.
Who is Lessa?
Yeah. Character. Lessa.
I honestly couldn't tell you.
Gave me a commodity deed for 300 raw serpent snakes.
Wow.
Wow.
I had a whole bunch of them in my mailbox.
Oh, I bet you did, Perry. I bet you did.
I did.
Okay, so all these just say small. What do I do? Just click on one?
No, you...
You have to pick the box up. Or the book.
Okay.
Put it in your pack and then open it again. And then you'll have a little arrow on the left, on the very left. Just drop, put it in your pack, put the book back in the box, and then go to Vesper.
Oh, look at that guy. Okay. Man, we need to get our hands on this house. Freaking driving me nuts.
You know where the trade minister is in Vesper? That's where the tree is. It's over there.
Okay.
I just friended you, Gandalf.
Do I take Minnick or Trinzic? Which gate's closer?
Minnick.
Oh, I guess it was my other.
And I run due east.
Minock, like the professionals say.
I wasn't born there. Call it whatever you want.
Minnick. What did you think of Overwatch today, Jeff? Are you ready to play?
I thought you did very well. I thought you and Kowalski had a good rhythm and synergy. But I'm never doing it.
No, I don't blame you. Ron's got me. Ron said that he could make a mage template. Oh, Jesus, cross the bridge, Patrick. He could make a mage template that would keep me, like, mobile and moving and stuff. I was like,
It's an Ultima. And, you will?
Yeah.
Yeah, I have no doubt.
That'd be interesting. I wouldn't mind
so
that.
So you need to go to, like, the farthest east part of
Vesper. Yeah. How does everybody not get lost in this town, though?
Yeah, Vesper's dumb.
Okay, well, the trees...
It's right there. So okay, give it to that elf. Drop that elf thing on the elf.
Fucking elf.
Now you see the tree has a star on it?
Yeah.
If the tree has a star on it, then you have a 100% chance of getting a reward for turning in one small bud.
What?
If it does not, you will not get a reward.
Well, he said, ho, thank ye, Brother Patrick, for giving me a bulk order deed.
So each one of your characters can do that.
Really?
Yeah. And you'll get one reward per. And a cool box that has your name on it tomorrow.
So how do you help the other towns grow?
I would mark a room if I were you. They have to do large buds. It takes a lot of large buds to get the tree to grow. A lot. So Pass and KHV have done an amazing amount of work to get that tree where it is.
I just told Turk it was in his butt and I ran away.
Yeah, so mark yourself a rune so that your other characters don't have to find all that.
Yeah. You know what? I have a rune book strapped somewhere with stuff in it that tells
me. Yeah, it's gone. You dropped it on the ground by mistake. I picked it up and threw it away.
Yeah, okay. How many points did that give you?
Like 50.
That sounds about right, yeah.
I was able to turn it in for an old pair of shoes.
Hmm. And how do you like them? Are they comfortable?
They smell bad.
Really? That's unfortunate. I think
Perry wore them before.
Okay, that makes sense, though. I don't know what he said.
Smell like Kansas City barbecue and cow crap.
What's wrong with Kansas City barbecue?
The barbecue is fine. Mix it with the cow crap, it's no good.
I believe that's probably very true. Yeah, you mix those two things together, you're not going to have a good time, you know?
But Perry should be the guild master.
Well, let's nominate him. Get him nominated.
I'm not in a guild, so that doesn't work for me. Master.
Perry doesn't even play UO, so you can do what you want. I mean, Perry plays UO sometimes, all the time. He's mostly playing.
Come on, right now.
See?
I was hoping you'd give me a small bot, so I could do that. You're too...
We wanted him to do Krampus with him.
Wait, he just friended you at the house, so you could do it yourself. What do you want me to do?
We could make Perry the mascot.
Yep, the furry Perry mascot.
Yeah. You think I'm like, I don't know what's going on. Make Perry your GM and see what happens. That would be you.
Why are we talking about new GMs?
Just voting Perry to be the new GM.
Oh, yep. Okay.
So my one vote.
I was gonna vote Hammer, but whatever.
Hammer likes to kill people too much. He's bloodthirsty. We can't have
Hammer. Actually, I think Hammer would be great.
I'm voting Monster.
Bloodthirsty.
Yeah. Monster. You guys vote Monster anything except most likely to get killed in his sleep, then I'm leaving.
See, Jeff, I love you. I did that just for you.
He wanted full. He asked me for full Discord access. He's like, I get access to everything. Give it to me. And I was like, okay. I don't know. He's a special fella. I like him.
He's very sweet.
He is. He's a little cutie patootie.
And a felon monkey crap kind of way.
Yeah. I just want to make sure that he's going to the doctor for the CTE he's got.
For sure. All right, they would definitely commit him immediately.
Lessa is probably one of Hank's characters.
What, is it at your house?
No, because she gave me serpent steaks before.
Hold on, here, this is how we tell. So, foop, go foop, and go down, you find Hank in the list. Hank Listana, Lystana?
Nope. Lessa, with Lessa.
I only see her four names in the Schnoob Doobler.
You think that's because that's the only account she has?
Yep. I think she only has four characters at all. That's all.
Plain and simple. And in the free chest that's out by the pantry, there's some more bots in there too that are already filled out.
Jesus.
Well, so if you're not friended, you can still go there if whoever's listening is not friended.
So, but how do you know, like, which cities you're supposed to do? You just pay attention to what people are saying, and then you go do
it's
them?
It's Vesper right now. So if you go into Luna,
well, we did, yeah.
Town Crier is going to tell you which town is up.
Oh, okay. Yeah, look.
It also goes alphabetical. This year, it's going backwards. Started at U, now it's at Vesper, and next will be Trinzic.
No, it started at U, and yes, it does say the Artesian Festival has begun in the city of Vesper.
So the first Artisan. Town was U, Y-E-W.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Y-O-U. I got you.
I may need you to guild me just now.
No, you're not voting. I'm not going to let you vote for Perry, first of all.
Well, I don't need voting rights. I'll just start killing people.
Oh, well, okay. Not me, though, right?
Not me, though, right? Can't promise
no.
that.
No.
You're dirty. Think so. Is Krampus up? Are you guys doing Krampus?
Takes a bunch of runs. If everybody did want, it'd be up pretty soon, but seeing how you're nominating us not to do it.
Why?
Because you were hiding in a channel where we couldn't get.
What does that have to do? I wasn't in a channel. I wasn't even Discord.
You what said does you that were going to do Krampus, and then you backed out, and now we're leaderless. That's why I'm voting for Perry.
Jesus Christ, you're dramatic tonight.
You look like you have a sunburn on your head from the beach.
Really?
So settle down.
I might. Babe, am I sunburnt? Are you, huh? Am I sunburnt? Did you fall asleep? Oh, I love you. She's asleep. She don't know what she's doing. Should I buy a new runebook strap? No, I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to buy a new runebook strap. Let's go do some bods. Look at me doing bods. Dude, that kind of hurt. I think I might have got a sunburn because that slap, the second slap really kind of...
Did it sting? There.
Yeah, it didn't feel well.
Maybe your forehead's all chapped because you keep hitting yourself.
Me? Chapped. Oh, maybe. Maybe it is chapped. I had some chapstick somewhere that I just smeared on my forehead.
Two votes for Perry.
Wink, what's going on?
Hey, check your mailbox. Hank gave me a rune book that says Artisan Festival, and it's got runes to all.
I'll check that out. Hey, thank you for the Prime sub, Wink. I appreciate that.
How come all the presents are on the ground at you?
Because that tree is already complete. So tomorrow the presents will be on the ground. There'll be a big red bag on the ground. You double-click on the big red bag. For every character you turned in a bod.
What's her name? Bag.
Why do I keep getting new Magencia? Like, I just don't get it. Why does the Lord... You know what? We're not doing it. I'm not falling for this one again. I'm not spending 30 minutes on a boat sailing out in the middle of nowhere just so I have a chance to turn in a bod. I'll just wait and do another one. Let's go over here.
Who says
for a second.
That?
Bloop. That's the Lord R.N. Jesus's fault. I don't know whose fault it is, but it's annoying, and I'm not doing it.
The Lord R.N. Jesus.
Dude, look at this bank box. Let me pull this into the center of the screen. Like, why does this look like this? Why?
Because Patrick.
Yeah.
Because Patrick.
Can we vote you out based on your bank box?
No. Well, yeah, probably, actually, but like, what is
You've
all
got
this?
No organizational skills at all, do you?
Look at all my stuff. I got stuff.
Yeah. You're
pretty
out.
Pretty proud of it. Pretty
Perry,
proud of my
suit
stuff.
Up.
Oh, got
where
this
was
too.
That, where was that tree at where you dropped that thing on?
Up your butt and around the corner.
Vesper.
Vesper by the trade minister. So all the way to the east.
Man,
go over bridges until you get to the east.
Down by the dock.
And if you find the dock, you've come to the right place.
Cheeto fingers. Here's the problem, though. If you use the moon gate, what's it do? Does it lessen your chance for a drop? Is that right?
No, you have to cancel the to use the moon gate, don't you?
It won't let you do it. during the festival or this Krampus period, the Moon Gates. Regular trade quests, I think you can, but you get a reduced reward. Now it won't let you.
You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to eat three Pocky at once, okay?
And Cheeto Fingers is a pretty cool name.
Yeah, I like that name. Hey, I love Cheetos.
Hand it to the elf.
You probably don't bring the bod with him.
Ho, ho. Thank you, Gandalf the Grey, for giving me a vocal.
Oh, you got to bring the bod with you?
Yep.
Let me know if Krampus pops in, and then I'll jump in.
Is Gjellholm an island, or can I run there?
It's an island.
And it's very, very far south. It's further for you than New Meg.
He might find it faster then. Who knows?
Avi's a funny, funny person.
Now you said to come back tomorrow and click the bag.
That's correct.
Okay.
The bag is not there yet. Tomorrow there'll be a ton of gifts on the ground and a big red bag. Okay. And it's not named whatever Avi was saying.
I didn't know we named Santa's satchels, but...
He thought it was a woman, I think.
Oh, yeah.
He's an odd duck.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm gonna wait. So far I've gotten two islands, which totally sucks. Let's see what happens. I knew tonight was Jack Daniels night. I should have been drinking.
No.
Perry?
You're on a non-drinking night.
What? I'm on a non-stream night. I can do whatever I want.
You told me.
Why, what did you do tonight? Hammer and Perry, what did you do?
What are you talking about?
Or Jeff and Perry tearing you up?
Yeah, they're mean, man. They're mean.
That's what I do, bro.
Jeff's a bully. He's just owning it. He's owning it now.
Yep.
Perry doesn't know what he's doing. He's just following Jeff's orders.
He's running for GM.
General Motors?
Yep. Yep, that's right, Perry, General Motors.
Just looking for a gross mastectomy.
All right, here we go. Oh, green on green, going to Minock. Yeah. What do I need to get?
I got small boobies.
15 hair dye. Oh, yeah, I like it.
Where do you get that from?
From the dudes over here.
The hair dye guy?
Yep. Let me in, hairstylist.
Go to the provisioner. It's the building.
Damn it.
Behind you to the left.
Okay. So those guys just do hair directly, and these guys actually sell the bottles.
Yeah, so look for one that says provisioner.
That's stupid. Whose idea was that?
Well, poison doesn't work good on a Paragon Poison Elemental, does it?
Not the way you do it.
Hair dye.
I still do it all night long, even if I'm doing it wrong.
Mm-hmm.
Hair dye. Oh, my lord. Yep, right there.
15 of them. Bro.
Like, I've just always gone to the hair dye dudes to do my hair. I guess I never paid attention.
Perry died, you said?
Another turkey dinner in my
is it off. Too late to vote AV off the island?
Nope.
Yeah.
Nope, it is not.
What are you buying all
that's
that hair
okay.
Dye?
I'm not on the island.
The city of Minock needs hair dye, so I needed to buy it for him.
You said it right. Oh, I'm so proud of you.
I'm learning. Oh, I hope I'm going the right way. I'm pretty sure I am. Minock's, like, east.
Yeah, it's
you
that
just
way.
Follow the road north.
Nope, keep going north until you get past the swamp, and it's
why isn't anybody
now.
Living right here? This is a great house spot. I used to live there on Siege. I love that
squirrel.
Spot. Got a little distracted. So someone left me a sign for the Seaman's Guild This was cool. I appreciated that.
We did that last night.
Appreciated that. I was like,
oh, how was it spelled?
Yep. No, it's S-E-A-M-E-N-S. Siemens. I don't think it's
S-E-M-I-N-S.
Nope. That's the wrong kind of guild. Or the wrong kind of sailor, sir.
Sorry.
What the hell? Something just flashed on my other screen and scared the crap out of me. Don't even know what the hell it was. I haven't seen a single thing freaking spawn. Have you guys even been doing these things? I just got guilt tripped.
All day.
And how many Krampuses have you gotten? Krampusias.
Two, but the last one nobody called out.
Ooh, there's some pellies.
They killed it, so we don't need to let Pass know about anything.
Oh. Wait, what?
Yeah.
They killed it before AV could find it.
I called out like, you know, a couple times asking, hey, where's Krampus at? By the time I found it, they had killed it.
Yeah, there's coordinates.
Yeah, this, I was going to say, don't they give you coordinates for it or whatever? And someone usually
opens a gate. Yeah, I
didn't
have a sextant on me because I got like five different characters I've been doing it all day with.
That's my new castle you just ran past, by the way.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Oh, seriously, that is.
Yeah.
Oh, the one at the edge of the swamp?
The highest club.
Oh, I thought you were... Okay. I thought that was you up there, but I ran past another castle that was very well decorated, and I was like, that's a Cinderella castle.
Yeah, that is. She lives right behind me.
Yeah. I used to live in that neighborhood.
Hers is way better.
I lived next to Queen Mum in a keep, and then when I moved out, the dude who owned the castle behind me moved his castle board so no one could place in front of him.
You lived next door to Queen Mum?
I lived.
Bet you were never short on cookies, were you?
Nope. What you doing, Babage?
Nothing.
Oh. She got noise canceling headphones, man. She's just ignoring me. Which way I'm going up here? We're going here. Look at me. Whoa! This spot's open?
You need to go way north.
Yeah, but the road goes north.
Just keep going way north. Because you are way not on the right place.
What do you mean?
You went around a mountain south. You should have went around a mountain north.
The road doesn't tell me to do that. The road says go.
Oh, you're going by the road signs. My fault.
I didn't know there's a secret path.
It's not really a secret.
Well, yeah. Well, I don't know about it. It must be pretty elusive.
All right, so I got a complaint.
Uh-oh, yes, let's hear it.
All these Krampus people are pulling a bunch of crazy shit to my house. And I got a plague beast lord sitting right outside.
Oh, and they run through the thing?
Yeah, since
that's not Krampus.
Suck it. That's what
you
I said.
You can file that complaint with Jeff.
Yeah. Jeff will handle that one.
If it was Fel, I'd stake him out.
Was that the castle you placed?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's sick, dude.
So keep going north. There it is.
He found right him. Here. I'm going to do it. What do I get? Boop!
Three beads.
64 cut leather. Frickin' cut leather. No one wants 64 cut leather. So who's all running for office this term? Are you guys? Jeff, are you running?
I would not know.
Hammer?
I would have nominated Perry, but they wouldn't nominate me.
No,
Perry?
I'm not
running. Turt? AV?
I can't do the role play thing.
If I had the time to dedicate to it, I would, but I want to take it and then not be able to do it right.
I was a governor once, and they removed me for not playing.
Oh, I would remove you, too, just for being a bully to the other governors.
Yeah. Fair enough.
Get your deal. What do we got here? Foop. Oh, blue on blue. Another one to my knock. Five leather gloves.
Oh, it is that kind of time of year.
It is that time of year, yeah.
Good thing is you're close to my knock.
No, I'm not. I ran back to
in the mail yet.
Britt. Or I didn't run. I just took my thingy back to Britt. I always go back here and start over.
Sir, I'm talking to you.
He wants an office.
What do you want?
Sent off.
Did you mail the package yet? Or are you just teasing me from telling me you were going to do it the other
day? Do you know how things work? Do you understand how things work?
I'm just saying the other day.
Do you know how the postal system and logistics work? When something gets shipped to me, I then ship to Buttholeville, Kansas. Right?
Your wife gets special treatment in the postal service.
Oh, she does?
Doesn't she?
I was unaware. No, that's not how that works.
I did buy a gift today for our family Christmas.
Yeah? What'd you get me?
No, you're not coming to my... Well, it's next Saturday or next Sunday.
Yeah, I'll be there. I'll be there. Where the frick's the leather worker?
At the leather worker place?
I don't know where that's at.
It's behind you.
Isn't it the house on the corner?
And now go a little east.
Yep.
I was just here.
Now further east.
I was just... north. I was just here.
I think it's in that metal building.
Oh, this one? Yeah. Strength and steel? You know what? That makes me angry. That's a stupid name for a leather place, whatever.
So just so you guys know, Ross Serpent Steaks are... I got 500 of them, and it's only 50 stones in my pack.
Yeah, 10
Holy
per one
crap!
Stone.
How'd you manage... Really?
They're big, though.
That's just how they are. Yeah. So that's good for tamers to carry...
For feeding your pets. Less weight.
Yeah, that's impressive. That's impressive.
But the graphic is really big, so it's not all that good.
I died again.
Perry keeps his sausage on there for the pets.
Sausage?
Your point is?
His sausage.
His gentleman sausage?
His sausage.
Seaman Guild's.
That's about as family friendly as we're getting, folks. His gentleman sausage.
Oh, you know what? Next character I make, I'm going to name him Abe Froman.
Abe Pearl, there you go.
Abe Froman, Sausage King of Chicago.
Yes, he is. I met him.
I don't even know what the hell you guys are going on about at this point.
Ferris Bueller's Day Off.
Okay. I was a youngin' when I watched that. I just remember they freaking drove a Porsche out a window.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, yeah, do I go over this mountain?
That was not exactly what he did, but it's close.
Yeah, but it kind of had to happen.
His girlfriend was cute.
He was trying to rewind the odometer.
Oh, that's right.
Then he had the jack on the back, and he kicked it because he was pissed. Then the jack fell down, and zoom, out the window went.
It's awesome you remember that movie.
I'm pretty sure it was a Ferrari.
Ferrari,
California, maybe?
Are you sure it wasn't a Porsche?
It was not. It was not a Porsche.
Let's figure it out. Someone Google this for me, please.
I'm on it, bro.
I could have sworn it was a Porsche in Ferris Bueller's Day Off.
Pretty sure it wasn't.
Yeah,
it was 1961.
They just stole it. They were driving around flying.
61 what?
1961 Ferrari 250 GT.
Damn!
There you go.
That car right now is worth $650,000.
Not that one. It went out the window and got killed.
Yeah, she gone.
It's worth like $80 in scrap.
Oh, yeah. It sold in auction in 2018 for $407,000.
That exact car?
Yeah, the last Bueller Ferrari to come up for auction sold for $407,000 in 2018.
Wow. Oh, yeah, they probably used multiple for the set. So I ended up on another road. Where the hell am I going now?
24 replicas?
Yeah, you're going the wrong way.
Where was I supposed to go, Jeff?
They shot that scene four times. With the car going out the window.
I'm all the way back at the Brit Crossroads, bro.
Yeah, keep going east.
I'm all... Good.
Now you need to go north of the mountain. So east and then north of the mountain.
This is not... This is... You know what? Oh, just look, I hit a button and now my mouse is all changing colors.
Just stay there and I'll lead you in.
Nope, I'm going.
Sekhmet.
What did you say?
Buttons on the side of your mouse?
Sekhmet. Sekhmet. Right?
Oh.
Oh, some character ran past my house.
Who's running? Who is this guy right
Come
here?
Come this way. Okay.
Where?
Probably trailing.
Just follow the white dog.
I'm going.
So, Kyle, I'm going to abandon this for now. I'm going to go back to free road for a bit.
Oh.
We ain't going to get nothing out of this.
I think he was talking to another Kyle here.
I'm sorry, Kyle.
Kyle's like, what? What are you talking about?
I get him confused.
Bro's been drinking tonight.
Kyle sounds the same to me. I don't know why.
That's messed up.
Because you want him to kiss, probably.
I've thought about it for a long time.
Yeah, I figured as much. Oh, I got invited to company lunch today for the place I used to work. It cracked me up.
You're on my way.
Yep.
It would be hilarious if he showed up, wouldn't it?
I sent him a gif of me, like, not me, but like a person riding a jet.
Well,
I was like, on my way. Oh, wow. Yeah, look at this, Jeffrey.
At least they're thinking of you.
Yeah.
Just keep
cool.
Going north. You're in Minock now. Mine's for Vesper.
Thanks, buddy.
You know they're missing you, bro. Bad. You're the only ones that can talk to people.
Dude, I wish the person I left in my position best of luck.
Yeah.
Best of luck.
Now, you used to inseminate chickens, right?
He was helping them across the road.
Wow.
Yeah.
I don't know. I didn't ever do that, actually. No.
I thought that's what you did.
Across the road?
Chicken fertilization guy.
I did incubation.
That's why I'm claustrophobic.
Oh, my God, Jeff.
I don't even know what to say to that now.
Does that take a real tiny syringe?
Good Lord. I'm not going to tell you because you may try to try it.
You can milk a chicken.
So someone's trying to sell pumpkins that you can carve for $200,000.
There you go. Buy them.
What?
Is that
buy them.
Why?
Why would I buy them?
So you can use those carving kits you got.
I've got
those arms they sell for chickens?
I got like six.
Yes, they're hilarious.
Yeah. Put them on there and mix them
together. It's the same thing with dots and the dogs. A little.
Oh, I've seen those too. Yeah, 100%. That stuff cracks me up.
Gun on them. They run around with a gun.
Yeah, I like it when they put the whole like front piece on like the dog, so it looks like a little human, and they run. It's like the little legs wobble.
Yeah,
side to side.
Yeah, it's like the hunter. He's got the rifle in the front and everything.
Yeah, cracks me up. Do we got a Krampus yet? What's going on here?
Oh, Douchemort just put a bunch of stuff up for sale.
Buy it all.
No, it's hunter's garb and assassin armor.
Probably
and stuff like that.
$2.
$225,000
apiece. Burn
into the stakes.
Can you type in general chat, suck it?
Oh.
No, I'm just going to put a bunch of stuff out that's
cheaper.
Less than what he's selling it for.
Oh, yeah, there you go.
Ooh, you know what I just realized? Oh, it's still here. This is still going on? What are you talking about?
Why don't you sell Lion Darkmoor's bones for $500,000?
The artesian, or the...
Yeah,
the Archleage. Oh, cool.
Yeah, that's
for December.
End of the year.
Hey, well, just ran out here. He ran out here on Lord Ironhawk and said, "Hi, how are you?"
That's his crafter.
I know.
Hi, how are you? Tell him, suck it, wiener so, butt.
Doing good, Dave. How are you?
Yo.
Well, Dave.
Offer to sell him Lion Darkmoor's bones.
Oh, jeez, I never got any of those. That actually makes me sad. I did get epic tree killer bones.
Who was David Trebet? What did he do? Was he a newscaster or something?
No, that's his real name.
That's his real name. Yeah.
No, there's a popular guy named David Trebet.
You're thinking of Alex Trebek.
Oh, okay. Fuck me all.
Yeah, not the same.
So when you ask that question, you're going to say, who is Alex Trebek?
Yeah, who is? Sorry, you didn't ask that in the form of a question.
For $200.
Right.
Price is wrong.
Biatch.
Dude, have you seen the prices right lately? Like today's prices right?
What, Drew Carey? Yeah. Drew, yeah, I think so.
There's like maybe 30 people in the crowd now.
No!
They shrank the studio down to like,
yeah,
and used creative camera angles to make it look bigger.
Plus for COVID.
Why? What?
Drew Carey looks like an old man.
Because their audience is dying, literally. Dying.
I would go on there.
Family Feud with the Jackass.